Kinshi, and the Greek Cypriot leader, Mr. Nikos Anastasiades, completed an intensive phase of 8 meetings. In addition to holding substantive discussions on a number of issues, the leaders took stock of the progress after 16 months of negotiations, into which a very significant amount of work, time and effort has been invested. The leaders reiterated that they remain determined to do their utmost to reach a comprehensive settlement as described in the joint declaration of 11th of February 2014. All chapters are being discussed interdependently. Significant progress has been achieved on many of the outstanding issues on the chapters of governance and power sharing, economy, EU matters and property. However, certain substantial divergences still remain. The two leaders also exchanged views and positions in a brainstorming manner on the chapters of security and guarantees, as well as on territory. Although these initial exchanges have demonstrated that the respective views remain apart, there is a strong determination to resolve them in a mutually acceptable manner. Cognizant of the remaining challenges, the two leaders are committed to continuing and intensifying their efforts in these leader-led negotiations in the coming months, with the aim of reaching a comprehensive settlement agreement within 2016. For this purpose, the two leaders will hold a joint meeting with the Secretary General of the United Nations on 25th September in New York. I repeat, the 25th September in New York. They will take stock of the state of play in the negotiations, inform him of their achievements to date, as well as the challenges ahead. They will exchange views with him and will request him to intensify his personal engagement in the process in the months to come.